box of elbow noodles, 2 cups of broth of your choice. Today I have turkey broth. We have 1.5 cups of milk. Today I have 2%. We have just enough water to fill up our pot along with the turkey broth. I have 1/2 tablespoon of onion powder, garlic powder, paprika, pepper, salt, and chili powder. I also have 1 cup of cheddar cheese, 1 cup of Monterey jack cheese, 1 cup of white cheddar, and 1/2 cup of beef cheese mixed together for garnish. And then I have parsley for garnish, black pepper for garnish, paprika for garnish, and a little bit of salt. And then I have 1 whole egg, 3 tablespoons of flour, and 3 tablespoons. For the utensils, you need your stove and your oven to bake. You'll also need a pan. Today we're using a 13 by 9 inch. You'll need a pot big enough to boil noodles and to make your cheese sauce with. You'll also need a spatula and a whisk. And you'll need a pot holder for your pot. For your noodles, you're going to start by adding your 2 cups of broth to the pot. Then you're going to go ahead and fill the rest of this pot up with water. Warn everybody around you that you are turning the stove on. We're going to put that on high heat and bring it to a boil. And while that's coming to a boil, we're going to start our cheese. So now we're going to preheat the oven to 350. And then we're going to go ahead and add our flour to our pot with the 3 tablespoons of melted butter. We're going to whisk that until we get a thick, kind of golden brown roux. To hold the pot, make sure that you have a pot holder. Whisk it all so the flour is all mixed in there. Whisking that for about 2 minutes until the milk is combined and heat it up. So now that our milk and flour and butter mixture is a little bit heated up, we're going to go ahead and add our 1/2 tablespoon of beef seasoning into the pot and mix. Just going to lightly stir that for about 20 seconds until it's all mixed in there. Now we're going to go ahead and add 1 cup of beef cheese into this pot. Once you have those all mixed up, you're going to let that melt. You're going to keep an eye on it so it doesn't boil over and so that it doesn't overcook. It should only take about 5 minutes. Now that your water and chicken broth just came to a boil, you're going to go ahead and add in your 1 box of noodles. You're going to stir that in and boil for about 6 to 7 minutes or until your desired tenderness. So now that our cheese sauce is complete, we're going to go ahead and add that 1 egg. I just whisked it in a separate bowl. We're going to add that in and whisk it into the cheese sauce. We're going to make sure that that's fully combined. Now that they're all boiled and strained, I just added 1 tablespoon of butter so that the noodles don't stick together. Then we're gonna mix that in, let that butter bubble a little bit. Now that our noodles and cheese sauce is all mixed up, we're going to go ahead and dump this into the pan. Just going to spread that evenly throughout the pan. Half cup of peach cheese and put that on top. Spread it evenly. If you desire to have more cheese, that's perfect. Then we're going to take our garnish, started with the paprika, just wipe it on. Now that your pan of macaroni and cheese is covered in foil, you're going to go ahead and throw it in the oven on 350 for 25 minutes. Then we're going to take it out, take the foil off, and put it back in the oven at the same temperature for 10 minutes.